Please welcome Formula One current David Croft.
Let me try that again.
Good morning, Birmingham.
Oh, welcome, welcome. So many people here for our second show of the day. Our first show was fairly noisy. I reckon we can be even noisier for this. What do you say? We're going to get you going, we're going to get you going. I came into this lovely art bath this morning. Last year I said to the organisers, give me something sporty and Italian to drive into the arena with. I kind of thought they'd give me a Ferrari, but what I get is a car that only Anthony Davidson can fit into without being squeezed in. But it is rather sporty, it is rather lovely. It's even got its own stand over in Hall 20. Go and check it out, up close and personal. In the meantime though, welcome along to Autosport International on the Performance Car Show, presented by Lancel Tyres in association with pistonheads.com and Autocar. Take the lovely Arbath away. What a beautiful little thing that is. And we are going to see way more cars here in the live action arena this morning. Do you want to feel the noise? Do you want to see some action? We've got it for you on four wheels and two. And we're going to kick off, ladies and gentlemen, with four guys that like to ride bikes and fly through the air. Put your hands together, ladies and gentlemen, for the UK FMX team.
Brisker Formula 2 stock cars we're going to watch. This is a traditional British stock car racing, which means it's a contact sport. So those bumpers are for pushing and shoving. All the cars have the same type of engine, a powerful one, 2 litre Ford underneath the bonnet. And of course they've got the aerodynamic wings at the top of the car to aid the driver through those tight turns. Here we go then, it's the Formula 2 stock cars.
Come on!
500. George is the National Points Champion of 2015. He gets to wear the silver roof wing for the entire year of 2016. And both those two drivers go back down the field. So we go from the stadium style racing to more oval action, and this time if you fancy a nice day out in the country, go autocross racing. It's so exciting to watch, exciting to compete in as well. This is one of the top classes to watch, autocross class 7, the super saloons, twin engines, V8s and V6.
In competition right across Europe, and also these engineers work so hard because every second is utterly crucial. Box, box, box. Here comes Andrew Watson. Okay, fuel line goes in first, pumping fuel into that. Then the onboard jacks will be lifted by air, and before the car is even elevated, the wheels have been changed. Finally honed set up from these guys. Wheel on, and in around about 23 seconds he's on his way again. Jay's been winding me up for 3 days doing that. Andrew Watson and this fantastic team doing a great job. And in some 23 seconds, they get out of the pit lane.
Originated in the United States of America. Here in the UK, there's a short track series that uses some of the Speedway stadiums at King's Lynn, the Paul Parrott Raceway. Also down at Eastbourne, plus there is a half mile oval down in Wells that boys use to race on. Speedway is only four riders, of course. Short track is usually a lot more than that. As you can see, the boys are really going for it here this morning. These bikes are 450cc. Racing foot out around the turns.
cars here on track. Right now in the convertible around the outside here in the live action arena. Now, of course, we do have a script of what Terry is supposed to be doing, but the thing is, with Terry, sometimes we really can only expect the unexpected. So, the Jaguar convertible then donutting in the middle of the live action arena here. And Terry Grant on his way out of the car, make some noise for him. So, good stuff from Terry Grant there as he sprints now to the coupe. Gets that lit up. And once he's done with that, spin there from Grotty in that Jaguar. Excellent stop around the back of the arena once again. It's a live action show here with Autosport International. Hope you're enjoying it thus far. Plenty more still to come as Grotty sprints back to the convertible now. Goes from Jaguar control back to the controller of TG. And he parks that up for you to move it. Okay. He's the team, do what he wants, I guess, but backs it right up so that you can admire that now. The £120,000 SVR Range Rover then. Not satisfied with parking it. Not satisfied. Oh my goodness me. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, on just two wheels, that is 2.5 tons of Range Rover SVR with a value of something like 120 grand. And nearly scraping the roof on the wall. Pick it up, and Terry Grant, he can hear you in there. Look at this. Watch the Jaguars, for goodness sake. Extraordinary.
So Grotty then directly saw earlier today, so hold on to your seats for some ground shaking action. As well. Oh, that one was close.
the living being scared a lot in that car. The trouble is with that guy is just when you think it's all over, it never is.